November 24th, 2023. Welcome to a new vlog. We're headed up the mountains again. This time to another waterfall here in Luang Prabang. I think it's called Taad Sae, but I don't know how it's spelled, so I'll make sure it's right in the video somewhere, wherever we see the name written. Yeah, it's headed southeast this time instead of south, another direction of Taad Sae, Sae waterfalls, but also up in the mountains. So get to enjoy another motorbike ride, 30-40 minutes through the mountainside after some delicious coffee and street food to start the day. Only. Let's go. Do not recommend. Whoa, dude. Driven through the mountains, parked our bikes here, and now we need to pay after 5,000 feet each for parking, 15,000 for the boat to get us across the little ferry, and then we can hike to the waterfall. I thought we were gonna take the bikes across, but I guess not. probably film that interaction, yeah? But it's always hard exchanging money, hands, holding the camera, so. Anyhow, we got our ticket, two of us, 30,000, and the boat will take it. Good load, no?
Good load.
Falling off the seat, so low. There we go. Well, Martin, I thought we might be taking a little ferry with our motorbikes, but we're taking a little boat.
Yeah. Pretty interesting.
Pretty interesting, eh?
Is this... No, this can't be the Mekong.
Nah. Can you believe this? Wow. Well, I wonder if the directions for the that told me to come this way. I'm glad we went over there then. Didn't follow directions, just followed the road. Yeah, so you get up to the ticket booth, and the girl asks, at the ticket, there's a girl at the ticket booth, a Chinese girl, and she asked me to ask the guy in Laos what time the boat leaves, and he just said if you pay for two people, then you can go. Just need two people. So if you're a solo traveler, you're gonna need to wait for somebody else, or pay for two people, which is nothing. I mean, it's $30,000 built down from their house all the way down to the river bed, down the riverside, the bank. Man, I gotta get my bike up here, Martin. These guys been mountain biking through here. It's pretty awesome. Come swim here. You gonna let us right up here? Look at that. Right to the front. And we're here.
Yeah. Wow. I haven't seen that.
you notice traveling around now that they always have super convenient benches everywhere. Usually not this nice. But they're always thinking about the perfect view spot. Just a spot to chill and chat. It's just saying, what I love about Laos is no matter where you go, they always find a spot to put a bench for you to chill and have a chat.
It's all about the nature.
It is. And those are some pretty stunning.
If I was them, I wouldn't want to change.
Nope. Can't do that.
Better than stuff.
Time for visit 8 to 5:30. Yeah, we gotta get back before sundown. It's too chilly. Khun Lao, 10,000 Hong Kong Pathet, 15,000 Hong Kong Jai Tantan, Tima Sai Barigan. Sabaydi, Song Khun Na.
It's
rice break. 15:13. It's alright. I've done it. Should we go check out the little waterfall over there? If we can.
Where?
The one that goes into the river. See if we can walk over there. Making mental notes of where I'm coming swimming when it's warmer.
That's a special way to get to the waterfall. Yeah. Oh no!
The one sad part is sometimes you're gonna come across. But the beauty of nature here is trash. When people's trash make it into nature. Too bad. I live up here, I'll come clean it up. Organize something, community to come clean up. That's really sad. This is a beautiful spot. Really beautiful spot to swim. Water going in the river. All right. These burrs.
that there's a whirlpool of trash.
Yeah, that's unfortunate.
Wow. But it's kind of interesting because, I mean, it's pretty stable.
If I stayed here, I'd organize like a community cleanup for some of these areas. Just come and clean it up and swim and have a good time. That'd be a fun pool to swim in, and then you could jump down into the river down there.
Slick as snot. That is not a fun pool to swim in.
Yeah, it would be. You think you're going to get sucked down in the river?
You need booties with grips, or all you got to burn is all of them.
Yeah.
That pool looks pretty good. Awesome. Do you need an invitation?
Come on. All right. We're both going in then.
No, I'm not going.
Come on, this is the fountain of you.
Well, the cold bike ride is going to take several years off of my life.
No, this is a cold therapy. It adds years to your life. Check out these flowers over here. Are those called poinsettias? Are those big red flowers?
They're not poinsettias, but they're local to me.
I like these big red flowers. Wow. I don't know if I have these. These are different than the ones I was thinking they were. I got some peacocks in cage there. Well, shoot. Fur is... It's not challenging to access, but for given that it's... You can only come on boat 2x2, this is really built up for a lot of tourists. To the peacock. A peacock. So there's loads of these little pavilions where you can have food with your family right next to the pools, walkways leading to different pavilions and different vendors. Coffee shop doesn't look like it's open. Look at that. You can, sign just says no trash, so you can swim in these pools. Pretty sure you can swim here.
Beautiful.
Oh yeah, they got a zip line from... They got zip line routes going down. Something. Huh?
Craziest zip line I ever saw. Let go right here on the rocks and kill yourself.
It's slippery, you just slide right down like a slide.
On the golden back.
Yeah, it doesn't look like anybody's been using the zip line for a long time, but that would be fun, man. It used to be a freaking jungle playground, even more so. How freaking cool. You're meant to be able to just climb around all this, swim in the pools. I wonder how slick the rocks are if you could just hop off down into the next pool, or if it's too shallow. Now would be the best time of day, if any time, to swim. 1 o'clock. Go to the waterfall, 620 meters. Sen Tang Yang Yang Bai Taad Sae. Okay. You wanna go to the second waterfall? You go that way. 620 meters. Those stairs, they only go up to the restaurant, or where do they go? See if Martin wants to go this way. Where they used to have what in the world? What kind of tree is this? What are those berries? This used to be, like, people could climb along this. How wild would that have been? I wonder when they shut that down. Zip lines going everywhere. Incredible. We've collected cramps and we're heading to the second waterfall. Huh?
You going up?
To the second waterfall?
Yeah, I'm gonna skip that. But I have no problem you doing it.
You gonna skip it?
Yeah. 700 meters straight up?
No. It just says that the path there is 620 meters from here.
Alright, I'm sorry. But now you're going up.
I don't think it's going up. Maybe. Gotta talk this guy into doing shit sometimes. I think it will be a very gradual climb. Perfect. And swim in these pools. That's what's awesome about here. So there's no shortage, so you don't have to be in the same spot as anybody else. Man, people used to be ziplining down this whole thing.
Well, they got up there somehow. Go up to the first waterfall. Okay.
Oh, yeah.
Would be an adventure.
You could definitely mountain bike this trail so far. Doing pretty well, though. It is deep enough here to jump in off the rock over there. Wow. These are some of the more impressive pools. That's what I'm saying. It is perfect to jump in. It's real deep.
Yeah, you can jump in on the rock up there.
All the sides are all built up. It's such a cool natural pool.
Big dude.
Uh-huh.
That is perfect.
They need a rope swing right here. Right into the middle.
How do you get out?
Go to third waterfall. Oh, it looks straight up. So let's try this over here. Oh.
That ain't gonna work.
No bad.
Jump it out.
I don't know. Well, bummer. Maybe get over there. Probably. A little slick, but we could do it. It's worth it. You can't go all the way back and start on the other side. Martin's energy's running too low for that. So we're gonna have to make our own path here. Hey. Looks like we're not the first. Oh. Yep. Yeah. Which way? Keep going this way.
Yeah, there ain't no way to go over there, I can see.
How did that guy? He started on the other side, eh?
Yeah, there's no way to go.
Damn. Here, another watering hole all to yourself if you want to come swim. I want to go to the other side, so I'm going to figure that out as well. We got time here. We got lots of time.
Smoke break.
I might swim, man. I know it's going to be cold on the way back, but just got to do it. Came here for... Oh, it's nice. I haven't read a towel.